think you wasn't in control. The capable of shifting disposition. They can make you think that happy means having means and money and status and image. It's easy to think that we're stuck here with this deck of playing cards stacked against us. That stress don't benefit us, but it do generate better GDP percentages. I've been told there's a key to happiness, and there isn't any indication that it's gold. Think about it, I'm rich in mind, body, spirit, soul, but it get diminished every minute. I spend thinking of the many things that I cannot control. I just need release. You were just being human. You were just a human being. But one day you could be divine when you recognize the secrets in the simple things. Working on the virtues, gratitude and patience. Trying to find what you're projecting from your inner spaces. Trying to shine a light into your meditation. Comfortable in darkness. Plenty darkness in your own life. It's been darker than a casket, but you need it quiet where the crow flies. So hold tight to that nothingness. Hold tight to that present one the whole time. When you hear that train of thought ride by, don't catch it, don't catch it, don't catch it.
This whole mess that I believe in won't release me, it won't let me be. I know that it's deceiving when it's this late in the evening. This whole mess that I believe in won't release me, it won't let me be.